and welcome back to an video on the Wasdo channel.
In this episode of Custom Maps, we made a map for two players. I'm going to explain it really quick. You basically have three commands to defend yourself or attack the other player. You have two sides, one for me and one for Whippy. We get like 5 minutes in creative mode to build a defensive structure. And we get a select amount of blocks for that. We get to make the defensive structure, and then we need to kill each other as fast as possible. The first one who dies loses, the other one wins, of course. And that's pretty much it. I will explain a little bit more about the defensive and attacking powers as we are building. Okay, I'm gonna set up the game and let me get started. To set up the game, I'm going to make a wall between both of the sides. I'm going to already create it. Select modus. We get cobblestone, trapdoors, TNT, and stone. Stone slabs and glasses are building blocks. Then I need to get the command ready to activate the game to switch ourselves to survival and stuff. Red stone block, please. And then I'm going to start the game. There we go. This is our attacking tools and defensive powers. Going to TP up to my side and going to wait till Whippy is ready to start. Alright, we're ready to start. 5 minutes on the clock. Yes. We're going to start in 3, 2, 1, start. I'm going to start off with building a big wall to protect from the fireballs. This is the fireballs, we can activate it by swapping it to the other end. Oh, wait right there. Did you know that we also have a Twitch channel set up right now? Check us out at Wasdo YouTube and Twitch. I mostly stream on there making these maps, and if you want to help me get ideas or stuff like that, just go in there and help me out. Thank you very much. Enjoy the video. And as you can see, fireballs spawn. And if you hit those, they will blow up and we can shoot them in any direction. I'll show you that in a little bit. First I'm going to build a big wall to protect me from Whippy's fireballs. What's Whippy doing? Same, I suppose? Okay. Yep, doing exactly the same. So yeah guys, if you want to let us know if you enjoy the series, please leave a thumbs up so we can to have a way to indicate that you guys want to see more of these custom maps, video types and stuff. We also have a lava floor. Whippy, can you activate the lava floor for me so I can see? As you can see, it replaces all the air on the bottom layer with lava. And we also have an arrow. Whippy, can you activate the arrow once? As you can see, a bunch of arrows spawns above me. And those are pretty much all our defenses. Make a little path so I have some way to walk when the lava floor hits. And I'm gonna make some over here. Now I'm going to make safe area, maybe right here or something, I don't know. Safe area is just a bunch of blocks to hide behind when the fireballs are coming, because the fireball is the main weapon, at least, yeah, it's kind of the main weapon, so we need to protect from that, like so. We don't have any access to other than inventory, because if you want to, for example, take a trapdoor, instantly gets replaced with endstone. That's why we can't use like bedrock and stuff. And if we wanted to use bedrock, we also can't, because that gets automatically cleared instantly from our inventory. Because we also have a mode that's not select, so we can use anything you want. Right, we have around 2 minutes left. hurry a little bit. And I still need to make something to not get hurt by all of those arrows. So I'm gonna make a little roof to protect me from arrows. As you can see, I accidentally hit one of my fireballs and it flew in the direction that I hit it. So that's how we can steer the fireballs at the opponent. There we go. Now I'm gonna make a little path to my wall. And maybe I'm gonna make my hole a bit thicker. Go, almost 1 minute left. Right, less than a minute left. Really gotta hurry now. I'm using endstone because it's the most blast resistant block of the blocks that we have. I can use some steps for my room. We have those ender chests in the corners, so we can easily build edit out all of the stuff we built. That's why they're in the chest in the corners. Right, I really need to hurry. 11 seconds left. Okay, stand on the floor somewhere so we have a place to get to survival. 1 second left and that's it. We're going to survival. As you can see, we have made a Discord server. It will be linked in the description. Okay, so Bippy, are you ready to start this? Right, I'm gonna count us down from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! So, yeah, I pretty much forgot to add another trapdoor layer beneath the fireballs. So I got hit with the lava floor and then blew myself up with my own fireballs. So we decided to do another round, this time in free mode, so we can use every block besides the blast resistance one. So you can see that right now. Now we have 5 minutes to build stuff. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! So we can use everything besides the blast resistance blocks. Like if I want to use obsidian or crying obsidian, it instantly gets removed. So I think I'm going to do something with this. And I just got word from Whippy that we can use world edit. But don't use it too much. Okay, so I'm going to pick a blast resistance block. I think I'm going to use endstone again. And I'm making some sort of design. So I want to make some sort of infinite regenning wall with the cobblestone. I don't really know how I'm going to do that right now. Maybe something like this, and then some water right here, and then maybe lava in the middle or something. So the lava flows out and makes the cobblestone with the water. Let's see. I do something like this, maybe. Here. still have 5 minutes. Just like last time. So I don't have that much time. I'm going to use this. This should work, hopefully. As you can see, obsidian gets instantly cleared from the map. Right, so we can use world edit, so that's nice. I'm going to copy this. There we go, almost there. Maybe I could fit another one in, let's see. Just... Okay. As you can see, I got a pretty good wall right here. Now I'm going to... get a little hole on that because I need some way to fire my fireballs. There we go. Okay, I still need to do the roof because we only have 2 layers of endstone. So let's see, I am going to set the whole roof to endstone, I think. Could technically use blast resistance blocks with build edit because every blast resistance block automatically gets cleared from the arena, but we won't do that. Alright, and it's pretty much time. Right, 5 minutes is up. Oh, it wasn't finished yet, but... okay, there we go. Oh, maybe there's not a lot of TNT. Okay, I hope this is going to go well. Right, are you ready? Oh, you're already starting. Okay, I'm gonna count down from 3, 2, 1, start. Right, I blew a hole in this TNT wall. Hopefully this is... Okay, quite interested that Vidley has built. Okay, nice. As you can see, Vippy blew himself up. Okay, you could... Yeah, right. Fair, you can have another chance. No, nothing happened. So just go back into your thing. As you can see, I made a wall out of lava and water, so it automatically regenerates. Right, are you back in your... Right, let's get toasty. Here you go. Vivi build herself in, but I left a little port so I can fire my fireballs at him. So, yeah, he died again. I gave him a little bit of time to fix his mistake, so he could get enough distance to fire his fireballs, and here we are again. More fireballs, more fireballs. So I'm gonna use my arrows at him, but I don't think that will work too much. And I got him, yes! Okay, it's 1-1, and that's pretty much it for this episode. Yeah, can you TP to me? Right. Gonna stop the game, go to creative. As you can see, this was a lot of work with all the commands and stuff, so yeah, if you guys want to see more of this, leave a like, as I already told you. Maybe leave some ideas for next maps and episodes. I have already something planned, won't tell you too much about that. But yeah, Pippi, can you TP to me, so we can do the outro. So yeah, Vippy, what do you think? We got 1-1, so it's nice and even. Oh no, are you still mad that you lost the last time? Okay, yeah. Outro. So yeah, that was pretty much it for this episode, and see you in the next one. Yeah. So, bye!
Bye!